sign that it's almost time for you to return to the Ark. There's really not much time left until you need to return to the Ark.
There you are. Welcome home. What's wrong?
Nothing, just things on my mind. Don't worry about it.
I can't help but worry. We're finally getting the chance to talk, but you don't seem happy. It's like you don't even know how to smile anymore.
Right now, this is the best I can do. Not that I was ever good at it.
It's okay. I can make you smile again. You just have to go back to the days when the future still looked bright.
When was that?
Back before we made all those mistakes. Before we started messing around with gods and Falci. We thought it was our destiny to fight for the world and the future. But all those battles, all those struggles, they didn't mean anything in the end.
Was it all a mistake? Even the journey you went on with Noel?
Well, what else would you call it? We risked everything, but in the end, we couldn't save the future, and I died. If that's not a mistake, what is? That's why I have to get rid of it. Throw it all away. It didn't mean a thing. It's done and gone. No regrets, just a clean slate. We're going to have a new world, and you and I will be just like we used to be way back when.
Listen, Sarah. Let me say this. If that journey was a mistake, I'm the one who has to bear the blame, because I sent you. It's me who has to pay the price. All you did was try your best. There's nothing wrong with that. It didn't turn out like I'd hoped, but it wasn't a mistake. You tried to do something that was good and right. You must never throw that away.
Maybe. But I don't want to remember it again. I just want to forget it all.
Right. When she said that, I didn't believe her. She'd always been able to accept hardship, fight through it, and be stronger for it. Lumina's words came back to me. She said, "The only fake I know is Sarah." No, that couldn't be right. The problem was in me, making me doubt her. But it was no good. The terrible thought had formed in my mind. The seed was planted. What if this Sarah was fake? And my memories of her, too. Let life still linger, if only for one more day.
It's that time again.
Yeah.
Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time.
I met Lumina again.
You mean the girl who walks in the chaos? That would explain the chaos readings I picked up in the Ark. She brings the chaos with her. Light, there's something that bothers me about that girl. Perhaps you've noticed it as well.
You mean how she looks just like Sarah at that age?
So you think so too. They're so alike. I can't help thinking that it really is her, in some way.
She may look like Sarah, but it's not her. Lumina's just too different. And she really rubs me the wrong way.
Maybe she's not that bad, just that her behavior seems all the worse when she looks so much like your sister. In any case, for now, Lumina's real identity will remain a mystery. All we can say for sure is you and her don't get along.
It was just for a second, but I saw Sarah. I guess I must be doing something right. God decided to give me a little taste of my final reward.
You don't sound very pleased.
Ever since I woke up as the Savior, I haven't felt much of anything.
I think it's because you've been made something more than human, something almost divine.
Wait, what do you mean?
The Savior is God's chosen servant. The Aradia is your life force now. It's the light of God himself inside every cell of your being. What I'm saying is, it's as if you're turning into a god yourself.
And when does that stop? When the end comes, will I be sitting up there in heaven with Bonavelsa himself? Not the future I want.
Thank you.
her again. My sister. It looks like God might keep his promise and bring my sister back. She'll be a new Sarah.
New? What do you mean by that? Are you saying that when he resurrects Sarah, it will be a different person? Like, a fake?
No, that's not it at all. I just mean, if she's going to be born again, she'll be a new version of her old self.
I don't think you're being straight with me, are you? You don't think the Sarah you met is the real thing, do you? You think that there's something missing. It's all right. You don't have to say anything. The truth is plain enough to see. Since I came here, I haven't been good at reading people, but I've been practicing on you. But don't worry, I'm on your side. Yours and Sarah's. You know that, right? You only agreed to become the savior because it was your only chance to save Sarah. And that means God has a hold on you. But if the Sarah he's showing you isn't real, then that control he has disappears. He has no hostage. Can I help you with anything?
Losing. You're down.
I'm here to help. Welcome. Good work, Light.
It's rude to keep people waiting.
This girl, she's got something she wants to ask.
What girl? Are you talking about that
shadow? Yep, and guess what? It's someone you know. Okay, you can come out. Huh?
Yule.
There are people here. They want to see you.
Lend a helping hand, but you're too far. Even though they know what you're really feeling, what you need, they can't do anything for you.
I'm not looking for help from anybody.
Of course you aren't. You're God's handpicked savior, right? You don't need friends or even family. That's why you can't find Sarah anymore.
Whatever.
Listen, you are the savior. You must gather the souls that still walk upon this dying world and lead them to a new world of salvation. But your sister's soul is invisible to you, and if you cannot see her, you cannot save her. You must ask yourself, if it means saving Sarah, will you fight God? One human does not have the power to defeat Benevelza. He is all-powerful.
Then I'll find another power. Something beyond me, whatever it takes. Even if it kills me as well.
You cannot save anyone. Not even Sarah. Not as you are. Because first, you have to save yourself.
You should listen to her. She always tells the truth.
Right. Not like you. But she's telling me that I'm missing something.
Well, yeah. Haven't you figured it out? Ugh. I swear, sometimes I lose my faith in you. You don't even know the first thing about your own soul, but you think you can fight God himself. I don't think I've ever met anyone so dense.
If you know it all, then tell me. What is it I'm missing?
It doesn't work like that. It doesn't mean a thing if you can't figure it out on your own.
I have to save myself. But how?
Are you hurt?
It's all right. I'm fine.
But
Look, I said I'm fine. Now just drop it, all right?
If you're sure. But you will tell me if something is wrong, won't you, Light?
Thank you.
right in that one.
If I know it, I'll tell you. I'll come talk to me anytime.
Thank you. Chocobos.
So the Order got the Clavis, huh? I'm sure our boss won't let it go that easy.
From under your nose? Don't you worry. The boss will get it back in short order. Just you wait and see.
Thank you.
could try walking across the desert.
long.
Just ran out. Keep the enemy on its toes. You're down. Time for hesitation.
Close your eyes. I'll be quick. What a fool I've been. How did I guess for you? Appreciate it.
Thank you.
fool I've been.
No time for hesitation. Now, unfurl the wings of death. I have to win. Unfurl the wings of death. What's up now? Powerful. A worthy opponent. Back down. Keep up if you can. Time for a counterattack. Of death. Let's do it. The goddess makes me powerful. Let's do it. We'll be right back. change course. Just ran out. Back to the chaos.
Thank you.
Are you taking the train? Go ahead and board the train.
fantastic but exceedingly rare drink in this world of ours. I imagine it only graces the tables of great lords like our patron. Though I have heard it said that you can eat like a lord at the banquet of the lord, perhaps you can try your luck there. Bacchus's brew is a fantastic but exceedingly rare drink in this world of ours. I imagine it only graces the tables of great lords like our patron. Though I have heard it said that you can eat like a lord at the banquet of the lord, perhaps you can try your luck there.
Every one of our fish is fresh caught and delicious. Fish right here. None fresher than this.
Come back soon!
Thank you.
You don't know who Gordon Gourmet is?
For a second. Stress relief. Come in. Rest your weary limbs here in our welcoming embrace.
The slaughterhouse opens its doors to spectators and contestants during the night's banquets. If you wish to join the lists, come when we're open.
What a show! Standing up on that stage must feel amazing!
The slaughterhouse is the main attraction, of course, but there are fine weapons to be had in our shops as well. See for yourself!
Light, keep in mind that it's almost time for your return to the Ark.
See something? See something? Oh, thanks a lot. See something? Oh, thanks a lot.
That play about the Savior seems like it's a real hit. I hope I get to see it someday, too.
Inquisitors from Luxaria are coming here to investigate. What a pain.
The lists are closed. The sands already soaked with blood. Come back tomorrow.
There's really not much time left until you need to return to the Ark.
Rest your weary limbs here in our welcoming embrace.
I'm looking for some Bacchus's brew.
You mean the brew that entices the spirit with even one sniff? I'm sorry, but we've never needed that here. Our charms and cheap booze are pretty much all it takes to keep the regulars happy.
You know that it's almost time, don't you?
I know you've never experienced service like ours.
I'm looking for some Bacchus's brew.
You mean the brew that entices the spirit with even one sniff? I'm sorry, but we've never needed that here. Our charms and cheap booze are pretty much all it takes to keep the regulars happy.
Fortifying brews, perfect for warriors and bounty hunters.
Sid reigns.
That was once a man's name, but now it means nothing. His soul has dissolved into the swirl of chaos. I take his form as a convenience, but I'm no more than a puppet.
All right, so who's pulling your strings? Benevelza?
No, not God. I am the voice of many, of the countless multitude who call chaos home. I am the speaker for the dead. Tell me, Savior, do you know the ritual they call Soul Song?
Vanille is planning to perform it at the cathedral. She says it'll release the dead from their suffering. I guess that means you.
Vanille has been misled. There is a truth she cannot see, a truth that lies within the unseen realm.
What do you mean? What truth?
You do not understand the role of chaos.
Huh?
The chaos will drown this world, but it's also the key to our humanity. When we die, we return to it, but only for a short time. When a man dies, his soul melts into the chaos, but the idea of it, of him, survives intact. And then he is reborn anew and returns to the living world. An unseen power exists in all of us. It's the chaos that we carry in our hearts.
Our souls are made out of the chaos, which is why they return to it when we die. But they survive there, waiting for a new body, which means you could be reborn in the new world.
If the Sacred One shows us the way. She is the only one who can tell us what to do. She has the power to guide us into the future where we can live again.
She can do what I can't. Vanille can bring salvation to the dead.
Yes, but she doesn't know what she is capable of. The Order has kept the truth from her.
Why would they lie to her? They preach salvation.
Only for the living. The Soul Song will destroy us and make you forget we ever existed. Murder on a grand scale.
You want me to stop her, right?
Yes. And then you must tell her what her real power is, so she can lead us to salvation.
Is this what you all want?
It is, but it is not God's will. If you answer our prayer, it will mean defying Benevelza. Those who try to defy the gods end up controlled by them and are destroyed in the end. Like Sid Reigns.
I remember, Reigns fought for humanity and he was killed for it, but the spirit that drove him to stand up to the tyranny of the gods didn't die. I kept it with me. Chaos is in all of us. It's the stuff our souls are made of, and it's the reason that the dead live on in our hearts and minds.
Yes, the chaos unites humanity, a thread woven through all our lives, and it's a power God cannot see. Its potential is limitless, and that makes it more powerful than he is.
But now you're gonna tell me that it's nearly impossible to tap into. Am I right?
Yet it is possible. No one can control the chaos. If you want to make the power yours, you must have the help of those who are inside it. You know what needs to be done. You know whose soul you have to find.
You mean Sarah? Are you saying I'll be able to reach her?
You must. With the chaos, anything is possible. Find the invisible bonds that unite us across life and death. Do that, and you will have all the power you need.
Chaos. It was the key to defeating God. If I wanted to use it, I needed Sarah's help. But Sarah, how can I make you hear me? I reach out with every fiber of my being, but is it enough? Can I do more? If I throw myself into the abyss, if I cry out to you, will you hear me, Sarah? Will you answer? hold the world aloft. Give me another day.
Welcome back. Light, the end is almost here. One more day, and then the destruction of the world will be complete.
Right. And there's no way I can delay it any longer.
No. This is it. You can still carry out your mission as the savior, but today is your last chance. Tomorrow in the cathedral, Vanille will perform the soul song for the Order. The final rites, when the souls of the dead will be released from their torment and returned to oblivion. And when the clock strikes the hour, it'll mark the end of everything.
It's an ending that not even God has the power to stop.
Thank you.
Light, you look as if something's troubling you. Is everything okay? Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time.
Hope, tell me something. You said that the souls of the dead return to the Chaos, right? If that's true, then that's where Sarah must be. Her soul is lost out there in the Chaos somewhere.
For God, the Chaos is an unseen realm. He cannot see inside. And so it follows that he doesn't have the power to find her as long as she is in the Chaos. But he can do something else. He can make her anew.
But then how can she be the real Sarah? The one I know?
Well, don't you trust him? It's true that even with all his power, God cannot extract Sarah's soul from the Chaos. But there is another place he might find it. He could take her soul from inside of you.
How would... You're just making things up now.
You always found it hard to trust people. What chance does God have? Look, I'm not saying you will, but if you do decide to turn against him, you should know that I'll always stand with you. You trust me, don't you?
Hope, tell me something. You said that the souls of the dead return to the Chaos, right? If that's true, then that's where Sarah must be. Her soul is lost out there in the Chaos somewhere.
For God, the Chaos is an unseen realm. He cannot see inside. And so it follows that he doesn't have the power to find her as long as she is in the Chaos. But he can do something else. He can make her anew.
But then how can she be the real Sarah? The one I know?
Well, don't you trust him? It's true that even with all his power, God cannot extract Sarah's soul from the Chaos. But there is another place he might find it. He could take her soul from inside of you.
How would... You're just making things up now.
You always found it hard to trust people. What chance does God have? Look, I'm not saying you will, but if you do decide to turn against him, you should know that I'll always stand with you. You trust me, don't you?
Hope, tell me something. You said that the souls of the dead return to the Chaos, right? If that's true, then that's where Sarah must be. Her soul is lost out there in the Chaos somewhere.
For God, the Chaos is an unseen realm. He cannot see inside. And so it follows that he doesn't have the power to find her as long as she is in the Chaos. But he can do something else. He can make her anew.
But then how can she be the real Sarah? The one I know?
Well, don't you trust him? It's true that even with all his power, God cannot extract Sarah's soul from the Chaos. But there is another place he might find it. He could take her soul from inside of you.
How would... You're just making things up now.
You always found it hard to trust people. What chance does God have? Look, I'm not saying you will, but if you do decide to turn against him, you should know that I'll always stand with you. You trust me, don't you?
It just seems like the more I search, the further away I get from finding her. I've encountered more than a few ghosts from the past now, talked to souls from the Chaos even, but I'm still no closer to finding Sarah, not even a hint.
I don't know, but perhaps you've done everything you can. Maybe you could have found her already, but something is keeping her from talking to you.
Like she doesn't want to see me? Is that what you're saying?
Of course I don't think that's the case. But it's possible. Perhaps it's because you're too close to each other.
You mean she's out there and can talk to other people, but not me? Tell you what, why don't you go out there and look for her in my place?
I'd like to help, Light, but I can't leave the Ark. How about this? If I happen to die before you do, for whatever reason, I'll make you a promise. I'll try to find her in the Chaos. And when I do, I'll find some way for you two to be together again.
Thank you.
Listen, when the final day arrives, Fang is going to try to save Vanille. I'm sure of it.
And what about you? Will you try to stop Vanille? Stop the Soul Song? You know it's God's will that it takes place.
Have you forgotten he's holding my sister hostage? The promise of her return, anyway. I've got to do what he wants, or else.
Interesting answer. Some people might take that to mean, if it wasn't for the threat, you would consider defying him.
Some people might? What about you? Do you trust me?
Of course I trust you. I'm sorry, Light. I didn't mean to sound like I don't. I'll always be on your side, even if you do decide to turn against God. You know that. Vanille and Fang turned into a giant crystal pillar, and together they held up an entire world. We were all supposed to be in it together, but in the end, the entire burden fell on their shoulders. So you see, they have to be helped. We don't have any choice. We owe them.
It was Yule who told me. I knew there was something about that chocobo from the moment I first met him. Turns out Odin was reincarnated as the Angel of Valhalla just to help me again.
Reincarnation? I wonder, can creatures with souls choose to be reborn? Can they choose when and where? Or is it all up to fate?
Odin finding me was no coincidence, and I believe Sarah will be reborn and that we'll meet again when she is. Even if I can't see her now or talk to her, I know she wants to see me again. She has to.
That wasn't very nice, now was it? What you did to poor Mog? It looked like it hurt.
I couldn't help it. I just reacted out of instinct. I don't go in for people hugging me or Moogles, even if I'm glad to see them.
I think you actually enjoyed the hug. You just lashed out to cover your embarrassment. Am I right?
Hope, you better drop it. You're treading on dangerous ground now.
Even if we cannot truly see them, I know that souls must exist in some form. How else can we explain what happened back on the wrecked ship between Saz and his son? God is not omniscient. He cannot see into the hearts of people. To him, emotions are a mystery. Only humans can truly know their secrets. Of course, there are many times when humans misread each other too. Like me and my father. For the longest time, we didn't understand each other. I still remember our first meeting. It didn't go well. Mother was with me. There was a battle going on. She joined Snow to protect me, and then she was killed. I saw it happen, and I blamed Snow. I remember I was angry and filled with rage. I vowed to kill him. But you saved me. You showed me a way out of my anger. Looking back on it now, it's like it happened to someone else. I remember being angry, but I have no idea how that felt. Perhaps it's been too long.
And the Oracle Drive is true, then maybe I should have died. That would be the best if it brings out the best possible future for everyone.
I'm not so sure about that. The moment you die, you'll have failed in your mission as savior. And that, in turn, means you could not save Noel's soul. What would happen to him then?
You're saying those images in the Oracle Drive weren't real? Those scenes where everyone looked so happy and safe? They were no more than just a pretty fake.
They were just pictures. There's no way to see into the hearts of the people you saw in them.
And the Oracle Drive is true, then maybe I should have died. That would be the best if it brings out the best possible future for everyone.
I'm not so sure about that. The moment you die, you'll have failed in your mission as savior. And that, in turn, means you could not save Noel's soul. What would happen to him then?
You're saying those images in the Oracle Drive weren't real? Those scenes where everyone looked so happy and safe? They were no more than just a pretty fake.
They were just pictures. There's no way to see into the hearts of the people you saw in them.
If the prophecy in the Oracle Drive is true, then maybe I should have died. That would be the best if it brings out the best possible future for everyone.
I'm not so sure about that. The moment you die, you'll have failed in your mission as savior. And that, in turn, means you could not save Noel's soul. What would happen to him then?
You're saying those images in the Oracle Drive weren't real? Those scenes where everyone looked so happy and safe? They were no more than just a pretty fake.
They were just pictures. There's no way to see into the hearts of the people you saw in them.
It just seems like the more I search, the further away I get from finding her. I've encountered more than a few ghosts from the past now, talked to souls from the chaos even, but I'm still no closer to finding Sarah, not even a hint.
I don't know, but perhaps you've done everything you can. Maybe you could have found her already, but something is keeping her from talking to you.
Like she doesn't want to see me? Is that what you're saying?
Of course I don't think that's the case. But it's possible. Perhaps it's because you're too close to each other.
You mean she's out there and can talk to other people, but not me. Tell you what, why don't you go out there and look for her in my place?
I'd like to help, Light, but I can't leave the Ark. How about this? If I happen to die before you do, for whatever reason, I'll make you a promise. I'll try to find her in the chaos. And when I do, I'll find some way for you two to be together again.
It just seems like the more I search, the further away I get from finding her. I've encountered more than a few ghosts from the past now, talked to souls from the chaos even, but I'm still no closer to finding Sarah, not even a hint.
I don't know, but perhaps you've done everything you can. Maybe you could have found her already, but something is keeping her from talking to you.
Like she doesn't want to see me? Is that what you're saying?
Of course I don't think that's the case. But it's possible. Perhaps it's because you're too close to each other.
You mean she's out there and can talk to other people, but not me. Tell you what, why don't you go out there and look for her in my place?
I'd like to help, Light, but I can't leave the Ark. How about this? If I happen to die before you do, for whatever reason, I'll make you a promise. I'll try to find her in the chaos. And when I do, I'll find some way for you two to be together again. What is it? Welcome, valued customer. What can I get you? Welcome, valued customer. Rest up a while. Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time. Good work, Light. Good work, Light. Really feels like the end now. Soon it'll be over.
It's been dying for 500 years.
I wasn't talking about the world.
Then what?
Never mind. Time is short. Every minute's precious now. Let's not waste any.